wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best toilet brushes. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, crafted from strong ABS plastic, the adnikia Creative Cherry makes a good addition to a bright and cheerfully decorated restroom. It resembles the pitted fruit of its namesake with an eye-catching red top that might even make tidying up fun. It comes in at a budget-friendly price with a curved non-slip grip. However, it is on the small side. At number 9, the justnile Space Saving has a modern spherical shape and is made from brushed stainless steel that won't mar or discolor easily. It's a compact minimalist design, but it is pricier than many and it sports large and obtrusive branding. Coming in at number 8 on our list, the idesign Twigz is available in your choice of a bronze or champagne finish that'll coordinate well with rustic, country and vintage decor. The head is replaceable so you don't have to throw the whole thing away when it's time to freshen things up. The metal feet won't rust and matching accessories are available. However, it's not as sturdy as some. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for toilet brushes, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, the Fuller Brush Swab has strands of soft synthetic yarn like a mop, which help eliminate the splashing caused by scrubbing. It doesn't come with any type of caddy or holder, but there is a plastic sleeve for wringing it out without touching the wet head. It won't scratch the bowl and comes with a long 15-inch handle, but it takes a while to dry. Moving up our list to number 6, you can count on the Simple Human with Caddy to tackle tricky spots thanks to its conveniently fanned out bristles. The base is magnetized so the handle stays securely in place when you move it around, preventing any drips. It sports an appealing style and can remove lime deposits. However, the handle can rust over time too. Halfway up our list at number 5. Not everyone will appreciate the popten set because the silicone bristles don't scrub as hard as those made from nylon. Those who are concerned about scratches, though, might find this gentle and long-lasting choice is just right. The bottom of the base detaches for cleaning and the handle has a loop for hanging, but it doesn't help with stuck-on dirt. At number 4, if you want an affordable and functional piece without unnecessary bells and whistles, look no further than the handy Libman 40 Designer. It gets the job done and has an enclosed caddy that keeps liquid from spilling onto the floor. It's got slits in the base for air drying and is partly made from recycled materials. However, the bristles are overly stiff. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Toilettree Products Deluxe sports a slim profile with an attractive shiny stainless steel finish that will complement other sleek accessories. Its lid serves the purpose of keeping germs contained within the holder. The black interior hides dirt well and is made from high quality materials. It's also available in white. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for toilet brushes, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the Mr. Clean Turbo Caddy Set keeps things simple and can hold both a plunger and brush together in one station for hassle-free cleaning and clog removal. It all comes in at a reasonable price too. It's a heavy-duty plastic construction with rubber handles for a solid grip and a base that doesn't wobble. And taking the top spot on our list, created with convenience in mind, the Oxo Good Grips Hideaway has a canister that opens automatically when you retrieve the brush. Its ventilated drip tray allows water to quickly evaporate. It's comfortable to hold and equipped with tough bristles. It's available in several colors. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for toilet brushes, or simply click beneath this video.